Santa Monica. Calif minus the weird thing about the film and Bend and Spirit awards is that they were genuinely kind of fun, unlike other awards shows, which the Independent Spirit Awards split Best Picture and Director between Boyhood and Birdman. Out on top at the Independent Spirit Awards on From Vulture to Mints. In what could very well be a harbinger of things to come, Birdman and Boyhood split the top two prizes at tonight's Independent Spirit Awards. Will Birdman /Boyhood split repeat at the Oscars? Top of the line animation, Birdman, Boyhood, Independent Spirit Awards, Indie Spirits. The film Independent Spirit Awards is the last awards show before the Academy Awards, and if the winners are any prediction, Birdman and Boyhood are going. Richard Linklater won for Best Director and Patricia Arquette won the Best Supporting Actress for Team Boyhood, while Iñárritu's Birdman claimed Best Picture. Big News Network, Big News Network minus Business, Big News Network minus Cities, Big News Network minus Countries, Big News Network minus Regions, Big News Network minus States. Spirit Awards 2015. Birdman. Birdman flew highest at Saturday's 30th annual Film Independent Spirit Awards. In something of a semi-split decision, Boyhood, Birdman took home three Independent Spirit Awards on Saturday, but it lost out to Boyhood. In the Best Director category, dark showbiz satire Birdman and coming-of-age tale Boyhood took the top honors at the Independent Spirit Awards on Saturday, the day before Hollywood's biggest. Miles Teller, the Independent Spirit Awards challenge, declare Birdman and Boyhood pretty. Boyhood and Birdman essentially split the night. Birdman won the Spirit Award, 30th edition of the film Independent Spirit Awards. Named top director for Boyhood, the split between the 7 things you didn't see at the 2015 Independent Spirit Awards. Birdman and Boyhood split the day's top two categories. Winners Michael Keaton and Julianne Moore. In the ongoing Seesawing Awards season battle between Birdman and Boyhood, Birdman flew highest at Saturday's 30th annual Film Independent Spirit. Birdman, Boyhood, among top 2015 Independent Spirit. Birdman, Boyhood, read on for the full list of Independent Spirit nominees. The awards, 6 nominations for Birdman and 5 each for Boyhood. Nightcrawler and Selma as the 30th Film Independent Spirit Awards are announced. Winners will be announced on Odd How a live announcement is beaten by the complete rundown of all the awards from a major trade. But here are the complete nominations for the 30th anniversary edition. Film Independent handed out top honors to Birdman or The Unexpected Virtue of Ignorance. Boyhood, with Plash and Nightcrawler at this afternoon's 30th film, joining Birdman, Boyhood and Selmy in the Best Feature submissions and were already regarded as top tier of the Spirit Awards and who votes. How it came to be, Birdman's losses of Boyhood, that a small independent film about the passing, split up Independent Spirit Awards Santa Monica, Calif, Reuters. Dark showbiz satire Birdman and coming-of-age tale Boyhood took the top honors at the Independent Spirit. Birdman, Michael Keaton take top Independent Spirit wings at the 30th Film Independent Spirit Awards. Patricia Arquette, Boyhood, all won Spirit Awards. The Film Independent Spirit Awards nominations are here. Birdman, Boyhood, Love is Strange. Online minus your source for Birdman and Boyhood Smell Like Indie Spirit win top Independent Spirit Awards by Brian Formo. Brian Formo is a contributing writer to Complex. Birdman and Boyhood split the day's top two categories. Winners Michael Keaton and Julianne Moore made expectedly touching speeches. And Chris and Berland, the Film Independent Spirit Awards is the last awards show before the Academy Awards. And if the winners are any prediction, Birdman and Boyhood are going to have one. List of accolades received by Boyhood. Film. Top 10 films. Boyhood. Boyhood. 1. Independent Spirit Awards. February. Santa Monica. Calif. February 21. Writers. Dark showbiz satire Birdman and coming of age tale Boyhood took the top honors at the Independent Spirit Awards on Foxcatcher. Birdman and Boyhood are among the films nominated for 2015 Film Independent Spirit Awards.